There you go, it's recording.
Yeah, thank you. There's a small insert here, small coil. I can take it off. And this is from the handle. I think I'm gonna do it from here. Yeah, the other side the same. Okay, so this one can remain here. I need to try to take this out. Yeah, easy. We have to take the inner glass out. So you have one, two, three. So we have one, two, three, four layers of glass. And this one, yeah. Okay, I think it's moving in here like this. And this should come out very easy, sliding down because of this finger here.
Mm-hmm.
It's going in the hole here,
yep.
So we have to slide it down. Okay. This is the new one. So I think this is it.
Mm.
Yeah, this is this side, this is old one. The new one, just push it back in. Be sure we are putting the handle on the rail. As it is here. Okay, one side is alright. Let's take the other one. Okay, again, we are sliding backwards and out.
Mm-hmm.
Here, this one has to go in and up. Metal wire.
Keeps going off.
Yeah, I think it's like a timer.
Ah, okay.
All right, let's put this end up. Good. The other way around. Okay, can put the spring back.
Okay, yeah.
A little bit tricky, but not impossible. Alright, same in here. Good. Alright, check if it's working. It's working fine.
Brilliant.
Now we are going backwards. This one going in and out. Should go inside here. Okie doke. We can stop it now.
Sure.
Okay.
We're making a YouTube video then.
Yeah, we are.
If I could fix the oven.
All right. Good. Let's see the other part now. I think now we can stop it because we need to mend this one. So this one should go up in here. Okay, we need to be sure this edge of rubber should go like this, otherwise all the grease is going in between.
Mm-hmm.
In between the glasses, the layers. Not too tight. The same here. We can stop it now, because